Hey guys, listen, today is January 17th, 2021. I want to share this with you guys real quick. It's a movie that I saw. And what do you bring to mind? It's a situation with the paramedics, we emergency, we medical system in Sierra Leone, right? And so these are some of the things that keep me up at night. These are some of the things that I think about. And I think, until we get leaders in Africa and especially in Sierra Leone that are going to start thinking like that and zero in and focus their mind and say, this is what I'm going to do, then nothing is going to change. So I think it's very, very important, that we shed light on these things, because when I see stuff like this, I say, okay, let me share with the rest of Sierra Leoneans out there. Because I know I'm not the only one that thinks like this. I know a lot of people think this way. All I can see their road accidents them. I can't share this with them. All I see. All I can see their road accidents them, for example. By the time somebody motoka banga me little me not they shake again. All man do assume say don't die. This is not the problem we'll get in Sierra Leone. And across Africa, waiting because we don't get proper medical systems. We don't get paramedics them. We don't get trained personnel them. We don't get the infrastructure necessary for get quick response. So you can see by this accident now, if not salon this man they die. And they die. But la show now. The video, and then through the video, I'm going to explain everything as they go, so people go understand. But these are the things that keep me up at night, and these are the things that make when we get inept leaders like what we have now in Sierra Leone that has no focus, they've lost their focus. The Marabio administration, they've lost it. They're just waiting for time now. They're done. They know they've failed. They've given up. They don't even care at this point. These are the problems that we have. 5 years wasted for nothing. Nothing to show. Proper paramedics, medical system across the country. This has been going on for quite a while, but we know the government is continuity. That's why the people voted for change. And this is the result of them voting for change. Now, a new government, but look at, give them better life. But look at what we're going through. And this is why things like this, when I see them, I say it's about an opportunity for us to share and learn and hold myself accountable to achieving some of these objectives, because it could be achieved. When I watch the video, and I will explain as we go through with the video. Okay, guys, so basically, which one are they watching? How many people? When I see the motokara lost control now, accident they come, right? The accident is pretty clear. Motokara lost control, the drive, the lady, they try now for saving face. Look, see the motokara don't crash over the bridge. So the motokara go down the bridge now, as soon as I can see. Okay, so it happens. This is accident. It happens all the time, right? But now Africa, then kind of accident there. What happened? If you survive them, now by God in power no more. Now the lady try for broken the mud. You see, getting tool for broken the mud. So for all the driver them, when I get tool, it's just in case you motorcar submerge go to water. You get tool for broke the glass. This is the questions, right? Now the passenger then at the back seat, because let's not forget. Matter of fact, this movie entitled now unknown. Liam Neeson unknown. Now the motorcar on the submerge don't do what they go down the water. Now the passenger, he care enough for no say the driver no say in passenger go die if you not do something real fast, right? So she's gonna come out now. A gasp for air. They try now for go saving passenger. See, he claim on top the motorcar now. He try for broke the back glass. So he go pull the passenger, because the guy, the way we banging it in the glass, he not lost consciousness. Of course, as a passenger, mostly now you can first lose consciousness as the driver self. So that is what has happened. So the lady effect for saver now, you see, because if he drown, he go die. At this point, the guy already drowned almost, but the lady don't pull him. This is where we did talk, what do we talk about now? You see, quick, within seconds. You see where the paramedics don't come, the medical people them, they don't come. Within seconds where the accident be. And that is how it is. Now this part of the world will be there. Within seconds, few minutes, 1 to 2 minutes, the paramedic don't come. Then they can't give the initial response for able to see if they can save the life. Because this now for at least keep the life going. So that they can't try for resuscitate them, which they call CPR. Compressions and everything. Now they can't do so now. You see, now they squeeze on the chest at the center. Almost salon person get his education. Almost people them go in a street accident happen. We get a sense for apply this kind of a thing. These are the things that we think about. These are the things we want for see that we continue. This is the development we want, because we people in the BN. You see, until they look and a shock, that they shock them so now. They go to call the defibrillator. Then they shock them and they put on the chest. They get electric. And they shock your heart. So you have to go jump if you have to be done. You don't lose consciousness. That is what they do. But now we see them save the man in life. They bring him kind of now the hospital, right? You see now what they go through. So now they recover now. So now they hallucinate. They don't recover. This now the nurse. Now they watch him. The nurse will constantly watch him. Because they're not able for saving life. So that is exactly the point we want to make to you guys. Waiting governments for do for enable we people, empower communities, save lives. Thousands of lives could be saved in Sierra Leone every year. You see, the nurse they noticed said the guy the canto now, the canto, because he was in coma for about 4 days. The canto now. Now they're going to call the doctor. Then the doctor can see him. And the doctor can talk to him now. You know, try for help him for like gain a level of consciousness. Try for ask her about himself. You know, all of them kind of thing. And we see the guy they recover. But when it comes to the important side back, I want to share with you now. Because we're posting the accident. And I remember, as people are going to the scene, so you not take them. So man, the person, they want pulling shoes, they want taking watch, they want taking trousers. If you not take them, they want pulling the gospel and say, for Tifa, waiting to. This is the level of education. You see, the nurse, they don't bring in clothes them back. All in clothes, in shoes, in watch. Everything will be there by in body where you get an accident. Nobody not Tifa. This is, I know they say not happy now because take it, you're lucky depending on the people that we're going to see. You know, but this is the things we're talking about. It gets all in property back, in shoes, in watch. Look in watch. This watch owner, this is, so it's a very expensive watch. Very, very expensive watch. If not alone, yeah, you watch it and it take her. All thing that you are, then go take her. But these are the things we talk about. You know, these are the things we talk about. We need a Sierra Leone where people go kind of power and fix these basic problems for their people. Thank you, everybody. Bye-bye.